I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready for reforging?
One of our enemies dropped a secret code. Red, blue, yellow, green. What's that supposed to mean?
We'll secure this place. You need to run!
You're safe. Are you wounded at all? Rest and get your strength back.
Keep it coming!
Keep it coming!
Thank you.
Keep it coming!
Crumble!
Keep it coming!
You asked for it!
Take that!
Okay.
see the code!
You asked for it!
Keep it coming!
Again? How dare you show your face?
Yeah!
Hey, Mr. Legendary Hero. Yeah, that's right. I know the rumors. What a joke. How'd you get that sword anyway, huh? Hand it over.
Yeah! Bet we could sell that for a mountain of gold.
Fine. Have it your way, losers. We'll take it by force. Go, my super special deluxe robot, type 2, with turbo! I call this beauty Kettle Kin. Legendary hero. Let's scram!
Good idea!
Keep it coming!
Dodge it!
Get ready!
Thanks for taking care of the enemies down here. Now we can use this as a shortcut to the Grand Palace.
Here!
One night is...
I got a question. If you could transform into a monster like those guys from the Empire, what would it be?
A monster? Me?
Come on, it's not for good or anything. Just a temporary transformation, like a werewolf.
I just don't think there's a monster out there that can compare to little old me.
I agree that no monster could stand up to you. They'd be too scared.
You know, I think I'd want to be a vampire. Then I could fly.
Me too! I want to fly!
No way! You're not vampire material. I'm much more vampiric.
What makes you like a vampire? At least I've got bangs.
I'd say you're more of a blat.
You both seem like rabbits to me.
One night.
Excuse me?
Whoa! Where'd you come from?
Hello, Dryad. Did you need anything?
No, not anything in particular. I simply wanted to know if it's really all right for me to accompany you.
Of course it is. Your magic is really useful.
For sure.
It is! You're really helping us out!
We think of you as our trusted ally, and we will definitely need your help in future.
I see. I have always doubted my abilities, but if you truly believe I can help, I will do my best. Please call upon me at any time.
She left.
Sounds like Dryad has a problem with anxiety.
Poor Dryad. She probably gets depressed easily.
I apologize for getting depressed.
No, wait! I didn't mean it!
It was just a silly joke!
I see.
This might be a difficult elemental in the end.
One night is one...